That was a beautiful song, Kamesi Tommy Teacher, Naruma Tikokomola, Sasagola. Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, today is the 18th of December 2021, live from Kiss Television and also Raga Chief Promotions page. Luna Kulecha Lero, Kwaba Lete Rumwimbi, Mamulanga Tommy Teacher, Nagase Brigadier Rack Chief. Kwenna Manga, Mwagani Kila, Mwono Mbe, Kulekuta Andikila. Yes.
Yeah, yo, Masino Gosia Bananga, Mugoya Tom Moses, aka Tommy Teacher. Tommy Teacher, ni Masino Gagakola business. I am an artist, and that's my career. Yeah, Tommy Teacher. I'm both a musician,
okay.
I am an artist, a painter, and I am a filmmaker. I direct and I edit movies.
Wow.
Yeah. Ah, powder.
My picture in my sitting room.
Wow, this is the right person you're talking to.
Okay, Tommy Teacher, what more must you go in a Kuimba?
Kuimba Kunochi Nan Tandika 2008. Yeah, 2008. Yeah, not far ago, Nenga. I was in the background. Yabe Pushingabana since 2000. I was a producer, Platinum Records. So what's Chegulira?
Chegulira, yes.
Platinum Records in 2000. Getting background. When after music, we have to push music to the next level. I was actually one of the first people who brought a studio in Mbale, who established a recording studio in Mbale. It was called Platinum Records.
Platinum Records.
Yeah.
Okay, 2008, watandika kuimba.
Yeah.
Of course, watandikira kumwenya chini.
Itandikira kumwenya bati Mbale.
Mbale.
Batu Mbale.
Tommy Teacher, what you know, we learned that Tommy Teacher. Okay, Tommy is from Tom Mobile.
Yeah.
Teacher, why teacher?
Teacher, I am a professional teacher. I graduated in education, art and design.
Art and design.
Art and design. I'm a secondary teacher. Professional from Chambogo University.
What did you do to me? Painter, professional teacher, artist, yeah. Producer.
Exactly.
We
are a teacher of art, so I practice the art. Yeah, I'm really doing the art.
What's the message for secondary as a teaching art?
Yes. That's a message from secondary. I taught in 2007, I taught Mbale Modern. 2008, 2009, 2010, up to 2012 I was teaching in Mbale Progressive School. And then I am not counting the schools I taught in school practice. Here I was now teaching in the system. But of course, many of the government here, I've never accessed the government payroll. I've never taught in a government school.
Okay.
Yeah, man.
All right. Now we are live on Mugisu Television Facebook page. We are also live on Raga Chief Promotions Facebook page and YouTube channel. We are live here at Rooftop. Who is who? Tonight we are looking at Tommy Teacher. Kuboneko kusoma ko watandikoti na kusoma.
Kusoma ko se netandikange njimiaka mwaka kudwena.
Yeah. Mwaka kudwena, eh?
Tandika kusomera kumwaka kudwena yaba mai wose kumusomesa, eh?
Okay.
Ale kulwesa sala inga nasudanga bebe engacha mukirazi engacha mukirazi engasomesa P1 nasenza na P1 ngabatera mucheka gose ochina mukirazi nganase pulira ngaza mupitiri asomesa P3 nasengenza naseso ma P3 nabashapo nasenge pulira besa asomesa lega
wo ulira
ngepulira ngepulira besa asomesa.
So, what are they called? Then you went through primary.
Primary one, I started in Namakoto Primary School. Then after that, I came to Nabuyonga. But the Namakoto administration came to Nabuyonga and picked me and took me back.
Why?
Because I had a good foundation. So they said, why should we prepare these people?
And
the good schools take them. So they brought me back to Namakwekwe. I came and sat and I got a first grade for them.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I scored 8.
He said 2.
Yeah.
Okay. Then secondary education.
Secondary education, I went to Naumali High School from senior 1 to senior 4. I also scored the first grade.
Yeah, first grade, yes.
Yeah, I got 21.
Okay, then A-level?
And then A-level, I went to Lugazi Mixed, senior 5. After that, senior 6, Lugazi Mixed. Then I came back and I searched from Manafa High.
Manafa High, yeah.
Yeah, so senior 6 was basically Manafa High.
So then you went and did a degree at Chambo?
I did a degree a diploma in Chambogo. After that, I tried to accept the government payroll, things could not work out. So I had to go back to school. I thought of changing a profession. I went and did human resource management at IUIU. So I graduated in human resource management degree.
From a teacher, you were a man of books. Yeah. So tell us, joining, I mean, when did you join, change your career from whatever you studied, when you started doing music?
When I started doing music, I actually embraced it like a side career. I loved it because I pushed boys and I really saw that in the current Uganda, in the Uganda of today, you can go to school well and you score highly, but then how are you getting to what you really intend to? The jobs are there, but I don't know why people don't get jobs. They are paper squeezed and so I said no. Let me, because at least I believe that talent is one good thing we should lean on. And I've seen people get successful through talent. So I really advised, I usually advise friends and me too, love talent. I know it has taken me, because educating myself at a university, at a Islamic University, it was from talent.
You paid for yourself?
Yes, I paid for myself.
Okay, so one would like to know, who inspired you to join music?
I was inspired by two things. I was inspired by one person, and then I was inspired by music itself. At first, good music inspired me. I really saw people were lacking in art. There was a lot of piracy. People go and get beats from Nigerians where they come and sing on them. What they do is to translate the lyrics of Nigerians to Lugisu. So I was like, why can't we have our own style? Why can't we have our own music? Because if it is music, it means I am the creator of the piece of art. So I was like, no, I should get back to the ground and really influence a lot of people. They should know how to come with, okay, with the original thing. And then my president, Bobby Wine, really inspired me a lot.
Hey, that is your the president. You are. Now, I need to ask you, Tom Uganda, is His Excellency the President Yoweri Museveni Kaguta. Now, you say you're president. Tell us, how come that is your president?
I am a member of the National Unity Platform.
You also a politician?
I am a politician.
Okay.
And the president of the National Unity Platform is Bobby Wine. So that one is my president.
All right, but we'll come back and talk more about that. Which one is your latest song?
My latest song is called Imenyeresa.
Imenyeresa.
Yeah, it comes from this album called Teacher Teachers.
Teacher Teachers.
I am working on two albums so far. I am working on two albums. One is called Redemption Chapters. That one is telling the truth about what is going on. And then I have Teacher Teachers. It encompasses songs that really advise and educate.
All right. That is Tommy Teacher. A professional teacher, that's why he's called Tommy Teacher. A musician, a politician. Let's listen to this song and then we'll come back and he will be telling us more of his ambitions in 2020. Tell us about your marriage life. Are you married or you're seeing somebody or you are at a kasozi called a single?
I am actually married.
Oh, who is the lucky lady? Kamulanga namu, that lucky person.
I am married to a lady, a beautiful lady called
Wachindo Lukuna Nagina, tell us.
I am married to a beautiful lady called Becky with two kids.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
Two kids, yeah. Not actually kids.
Yeah.
One is 13, another one is 11.
Oh, that is good.
Yeah.
So how is it being a father?
It's really good. It's really good, challenging, I should say interesting. Because that is what makes it really interesting.
Okay. So, Imenyeresa, why did you come up with such a song? Sing about marriage and you need to be very careful with what you're going to do.
I have seen a lot of families break up just because they rush. Most ladies make their men rush. That is, I really recommend the African Bugis tradition of courtship. Eh? You should really learn someone and know that we are going to make it. We are going to move with this person.
So how long does someone have to do courtship? Like how long?
It depends on the openness of that partner of yours. You must be able to read your partner and know that this one, I will know the truth from his heart.
So, okay. Your wife, how long did you know her?
I knew her for 1 year.
Courtship needs to take a year.
Yeah, it's a long time. Yeah, it's a good time.
Okay.
Yeah, it's good.
Okay. Now, the Tommy teacher you knew had dreads. Tell us, what happened to the dreads?
We are living in a changing world and we should really embrace and win people's perception. I was contesting for the Member of Parliament seat here in Northern Division, Mbale. And then I did a survey, and I knew that we have the majority that will judge you by appearance. The majority that will judge you because of how you look. Not everyone will know the capacity you have in your brains, but they will judge you and say, Tommy teacher, I am balad, Tommy teacher, I not dreadlocks, me eye. But singer to Ali Pressimba, Mubantu, Baptown, Baptown, Abatekera, Pulim, Bera, Bamanin, Chirundi, Mumuntu, Chibamuti Magwena, Mugongo, Nile Second Dreadlock, Zange, Nebera, and then you get a parliament in that long ago, man.
So, Nazi Sarako.
Nazi Sarako? Yes, yes, Nazi Sarako. Nera, and then.
It's a changing world. All right. We choose in the audience. But people would like also to know, Tommy teacher, what are you cooking? 2021 is ending. What are you bringing for us in 2022?
Like I told you, I'm working on two albums. The first album is soon getting completed. It's called Redemption Chapter.
Redemption.
We need to redeem our people from error. So we now want to preaching about our mazima, batagera mazima, batagera government yebalimu, batagera naisaya bantu bebabera na bonga banei baso pina baga mbachechiwo. Alo album indala jebaita. Teacher teaches your album. Elimu advisory music inga imenyeleza. Imenyeleza nkasunye mu album ene ya teacher teachers. Omuli imbobo nebidala. So, wetuba tukula umaka video jengi ndo soko kola. Iza kole video yesi balanga bati podium yeba masawa. Aliomu inga guguleta, gugulanga batu wefe basi ndeveze vingile palu.
Okay.
So majanga ati podia.
Podia miyewa masawa.
Podia, lionenge video za kolewa mjanuari.
Right. Yeah. So those are albums coming up. Ladies and gentlemen, those who are watching us on Bugisu Television Facebook page, we live, and also on Ragachief Promotions Facebook page and YouTube channel, we live. Thank you very much. Keep subscribing, commenting. Have you ever performed have you ever done a performance before?
I have done several performances.
Which one was your best performance?
My best performance, let me recall. My best performances.
Let's listen to some of these songs. Nabone Mienya, Kulinigumwenya, Imbobo, Apodia, Mieba, Masava, and I also want to listen to these songs. I think I'm going to hear them for the first time. Wakolele Mostudio Chie.
Imenyele San, Nekwede Monster Records, Monster Records Studio, yo Ronnie Banton, and then the producer is Dr. Pinan. He does most of my music, Dr. Pinan.
Okay.
And then another one, Buster producer, and then Imon.
So
Monster.
Kuchani kana kuliye na mwenye. Kuchani kani imbo mo na mwenye kuta imbo. Okay, let's go with that one.